I would like to thank you for being a good leader, not just to us, but to your family, to your friends, for being a good example and a good role model to everyone. I've seen all those hardship, your success for reaching that level, and I'm really, really happy with what you have achieved, and I pray that you will go beyond that, not just a leader, but I keep on praying that you will reach or you will level up from being a leader to much higher position or promotion. I would also wanted to thank you for being my mentor in ASG. I've known you for 5 years now, and I really thank you for everything that you have done for me, for my performances, for my scorecard. And I hope that everything went well, even though that we are facing this kind of situation. And I hope to see you soon, and always take care, and also to your family. We love you so much, and again, Coach Jenny, thank you very much for everything.
Hi Coach, I hope that everything is doing well. I just want to thank you for doing your best and for being the best that you can be for the team. And I really appreciate you for having an open mind when it comes to opinions, especially during our CAD sessions. Well, you know what I mean. And lastly, I want to thank you for not just being a good mentor, but also one of my good friends. Appreciate it. Have a great day. Bye-bye.
Hi Jenny, thank you for everything that you do for me and for the whole team. I'm just so happy and proud that you are my coach. Love you.
Hi Jenny Lynn, thank you for everything that you do and sa napakahabang pasensya mo sa amin. Heart, see you soonest and take care. Bye-bye.
Hi Jenny, you know what the mask is for. I just wanted to say thank you for everything you've done for the team. And continue being a cool coach, alright? And God bless always.
Hi Coach, I'd like to thank you for always guiding us with the updates. And also, I'm very grateful that I have the pleasure of working with you. I feel so lucky, really. And also, I want to say thanks again for trusting me with the Q updates. Looking forward for more years together. My coach.
Jen, I just want to let you know how much I appreciate you for being our coach in ASG Mobility. Thank you for all your support and encouragement. God bless. Keep safe.
Hi Jenny, thank you so much. Love, love.
Hi Coach Jenny. I would like to appreciate and thank you to all your hardships for the team, and I would like to thank you for encouraging me to give my best shot every day and motivating me to do my best. I love you. Bye-bye.
Hi, Jenny. I just wanted to say thank you for everything, for supporting us and for always believing in us. And most importantly, for the gift of friendship. You are one of the hardest working person I know. So good luck to everything that you do and God bless you. Bye-bye.
Hi, Coach Jenny. Thank you for being our leader and for your support. And happy customer service week. God bless and stay safe.
Hi, Coach. I just want to say thank you for your patience and your guidance, especially for this last few months. Even though you have your own personal challenges, your own priorities, you still manage to check up on us, regardless if it's work-related or not. You just want to make sure that we are doing okay. But even before the pandemic, you've always been hands-on as a leader. You always give us real-time feedback and help us strategize to improve not only our metrics, but also ourselves. You've always been an effective leader for ASG Mobility. And as we have discussed during our coaching session, I will continue to improve myself. And probably someday I can make you proud. So again, thank you for your continued support and for sharing your positivity to the team. I just wish us all good health so that we could fight off this pandemic. And see you soon. Thank you again.
For you, Jen, nothing but 2 thumbs up.
Hi, Coach Jenny. I just wanted to let you know that I appreciate everything that you've done so far since you become the coach of the team, and I want you to know that we are always behind you. Keep it up, and you're doing great so far. Thank you.
Hello, Coach. Thank you so much for everything that you do for us and for the team, and you deserve all the success that you have right now. Keep up the good job, and I know that someday you will have more in life, and also we're always hoping that you have good health, and God bless you more. Thank you always for being there for me and for the team as well. We love you, Coach.
Hi, Jenny. Thanks for believing in me when I was in down and out. Thank you for trusting me and pushing me to emerge that I can do it. I do appreciate everything that you're always there for us. We missed you, and see you soon. Stay safe.
First of all, I would like to thank all the things that you have done for us, for me and for the kids. And I'm really proud of you by performing your role as a Superman from us. And you're such a very best tropa in the world ever known. You know, sometimes you're easy to get irritated towards on me, but I understand you. I really understand you. That's simply because you have sleep not enough and you're so tired. I love you, B. I really love you.
Yan ang kamang sa kadaalagang ginawa mo sa amin ni Stanley. Kaya ang naging makulit kami baka, kaya din hindi na sunog sa'yo. Dahil minimigyan mo ko ng allowance ka na may kwento ka. May kwento ka. Yun lang.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Coach Jenny, thank you for all your help and support since I have started in ASG Mobility. I know you've been an inspiration to everyone. Thanks for being so jolly and friendly at the same time. I wish you all the best.
Hello, hello, and surprise! Hi, Jenny. Well, I haven't seen you for so long due to lockdown, due to quarantine, and I really miss talking to you. I miss the team. And I'm just here to give you a short message. They say just short. So I just want to say thank you so much for helping me out while I was transitioning to another role at Asurion. And you've given all your support. And I also want to say that you're doing a good job being a TL. And as always, Jenny, you...
Hi, Mrs. Jenny! Ah, surprise! Ayun nga, Mrs. Masaya ako na nabayaran ako ng mga agents mo na magbigay sa'yo ng mensahe ngayon. Joke lang. But yeah, I just would like to take this opportunity at the gen to say thank you so much, to let you know how we appreciate you for being who you are. Thank you for being a good leader, at the same time a friend. That is really a big factor. Thank you for encouraging and empowering your people. Empowering, huh? So, continue for being who you are. And hopefully to see you soon again. And we can go back to gym together. So we can lift those tires, no? Para we can lose this unwanted fats. Unwanted fats. So yun nga, Ate Jenny. I miss you so much. A lot of people love you, prayed for you, and admire you for being who you are. So just keep it up. Keep up the good work. And we love you so much. We appreciate you. Love, love.
Hello, Jen. First of all, I would like to congratulate you for doing an awesome job in leading in ASG and being a fair leader to them. And I would like to thank you for and express my appreciation as well for helping us when we needed support in APAC. And I'd like to thank you for doing continuously giving your best and putting your best foot forward for the team. And accepting the challenge. I know it's a huge adjustment for you being part of the leadership team, but you face your fears. So keep it up, Jen. I'll see you soon.
Hi, Jenny. I am happy with your development and what you are achieving right now. I know that being a coach is very challenging, not only for you, but for everyone. But your effort and your willingness to learn made you survive all the challenges that we are having. I am glad to have someone like you in my journey as being a coach. You thought that you are learning from me, but I want you to know that I am also learning a lot from you. So keep up the good work.
Hi, Jenny. I just wanted to thank you for all your hard work and dedication in making sure that our ASG Mobility Group is fully supported. Thank you as well for creating that continued partnership with me in ensuring that we take care of our people and we deliver nothing but the best experience.